Hello, and welcome to our latest Jimdo video review. Today, we will take a look at the new and improved version of the popular website builder. Jimdo's goal is to enable beginners to create a fully working internet presence within a very short period of time, without any knowledge of programming. So far, more than 10 million websites have been created using Jimdo. The primary reason for this popularity is most likely the fact that the basic version is free. Beyond that, professionals have a choice between the Pro and the Business packages, both of which include a domain and an email address. The websites created with Jimdo range from sound artists and photographers' websites all the way to online stores that make a decent amount of money. The online store feature is worth a look on its own, which is why we covered it in a separate video you can find on websitetooltester.com. Now we will tell you how Jimdo works and what advantages and disadvantages you should keep in mind when considering Jimdo. Luckily, we can demonstrate how the product works by showing you an actively used website. BCNDiscovery.com lists sightseeing tours and other activities in and around the city of Barcelona. After logging in, your first screen is the website editor. One of Jimdo's great strengths is that you do not need to work with abstract user interfaces. In order to edit an element, simply hover over that element with your mouse. You can tell immediately that certain areas are highlighted. By clicking on a highlighted area, the editing view opens up, enabling me to change the text or its formatting. In a general sense, this is a lot like Microsoft Word. Uploading and adding an image, for instance, is just as simple. I simply click the Add Element symbol, choose Photo, and then select the file I want to upload from my computer. I can make this image larger or smaller by simply clicking and dragging the corner of the image. The result is immediately visible. Jimdo automatically compresses the image too. Additionally, there are many other tools you can use. A picture gallery, embedding YouTube videos or driving instructions via Google Maps. All of these elements are intuitive and easy to use. If you want to move an element around, that's easily done too. Just click and drag. Now, take a look at the sidebar for a moment. This is where you will find the main menu. At the top, you will find the layouts. They give you the option of changing the general look of the site by applying templates. Luckily, these designs were very recently redone and feel much more modern as a result. I will test this option on one of our demo sites. After all, we don't want to change the Barcelona website's design. Just a single click on another design lets you see the changed website. There are a few responsive designs which automatically adapt to mobile devices, which might look something like this. Unfortunately, not every template's design is responsive. However, every template does come with a version optimized for smartphones. You can activate it in the settings area. Let's stay on the subject of what your website looks like and take a look at the style menu. This is a rather powerful feature, and there are almost no limits to the changes you can make to the colors and fonts on your website. Just click on whatever you want to change. You will see the style editor open up. Now you can choose from any number of fonts, sizes, and colors. This setting now applies to the entire website, and changing the background color is just as easy. Now, let's move on to the most important settings. This is where you can protect certain pages with a password, giving you the option of creating exclusive areas for paying customers, for instance. Anything to do with your domain and email address can be configured from here. As mentioned before, the shop feature is covered in another video. There's a popular rumor that website builders cannot be optimized for search engines. In Jimdo's case, this is not true at all. With the Pro and Business plans, you can optimize your website for Google and other search engines. Every website gets its own page title and a page description. You should make sure to choose relevant terms that accurately describe the page. Jimdo gets bonus points for immediately showing you a preview of what the page would look like in a Google search. Jimdo actually makes it possible for beginners to create a website in a relatively short time. No programming skills required, and in its most basic version, it's completely free. Ease of use has always been one of Jimdo's great strengths, and the new editor has improved on that strength. But Jimdo's feature set is impressive too when compared to the competition. For instance, you get an email account with your domain. The plans are quite generous when it comes to data storage, and the paid packages are also quite affordable given the features they provide. Jimdo has started to offer a few very good designs, although there is room for improvement. A bit more flexibility wouldn't be a bad idea, but Jimdo is heading in a good direction. Unfortunately, pictures and images cannot be directly edited or cropped within Jimdo's editor. If you want to know how Jimdo compares with other website builders, you can find that out on websitetooltester.com as usual. If you have any other questions, just leave us a comment. And if this video was useful to you, we would appreciate a like on Facebook and YouTube. But now, have fun trying out Jimdo.